sat there on the floor, staring at the ceiling. A part of me is missing. But once it's so bright and strong, against the wall that held the words of a part of my life, has flown away and is now gone. My heart races as I stare at the ceiling, wondering if things can all go back. But a part of me is missing and is now gone. Is my sanity safe? Am I still safe inside behind these locked, behind these locked doors? Maybe I should replace what's missing. Something better, something bigger. I feel the need to fill the space that is now gone. But maybe that's where I start to learn, where I start to heal the wounds of my indifference, that I can just replace the space that is now gone. Is my sanity safe? Am I still safe inside? Behind these locked, behind these locked doors. And I don't know if I'm going to be okay. I don't know if I'm going to make it out alive. I don't know what this is going to do me. Is missing. A part of me is gone. A part of me is missing. A part of me is. I've learned that you can't just replace the broken part. Sometimes you have to wrestle with the emptiness to really grasp what's there in the first place. It's not the space that's empty that matters, but that the space is there. It's not the space that's empty that matters, but that the space is there. A part of me is missing. A part of me is gone. A part of me is missing. A part of me. I've learned that you can't just replace the broken part. Sometimes you have to wrestle with the emptiness to really grasp what's there in the first place. It's not the space that's empty that matters, but that the space is there. It's not the space that's empty that matters, but that the space is there. And I can't heal. I can't heal. Thank you. How's everyone doing? My name is Mike Conaway. And I write songs. I have an album out on Spotify. It's called Fail, Reflect, Learn, Grow. Check it out. Most of these songs are on there. So that song's the first song on that. I'm gonna get it on a t-shirt. It's called World's End. Red Tank for having this. Let's get up to Red Tank, the people working here. And give it up for Tom. Where's Tom? Tom's here somewhere. Let's give it up for Tom for organizing this whole thing, getting us all here together. Thank Tom, come on. I'm so glad to be here, be a part of this. Make sure you stay to check out all the awesome bands. We're gonna be here until probably midnight is my guess. But so it's gonna be awesome time. You'll see me around. Come say hi. Check out the other bands. Have a good time. Yeah! Next one is one that I wrote 2 minutes from now. I was trying to play harmonica and it's like down right here. I'm like, oh, that's not gonna work. I was not expecting that one. Once again, my name is Mike Conaway. I have a few more for you. This one is a, I wouldn't say brand new one. I mean, if you've never seen it before, technically all these songs are brand new to you. But this one's a new one for me. It's called Regression Acceptance.
When will the X's fall off? Everyone's face, I can't look you in the eyes to tell you how I feel. I can't even let myself be forgiven for what I've done. I can't let myself think about what I am feeling. Tell me why I can't get past what I did. All they see are what I've done, now what I am doing. Maybe I will be haunted by my actions forever. Forever. I'm drowning in my self-pity. I don't know what my worth is to you. I'm falling through the cracks in time, only to be left as a memory. Into confining spirals, I can't find my way out. I'm trying to be the person I'm proud of being, but my thoughts constrict. When you took the fall, I blame myself for everything. Everything apart, it's for the best. I'm drowning in my self-pity. I don't know what my worth is to you. I'm falling through the cracks in time, only to be left as a memory. Yes, in the end, I break my own heart.
Thank you.
Chris, do you have the time? What, 140 what? 140, okay, 140, great, okay. I got two more for you guys. This one's a bit of an older one for me. It's called The Man Who's Not Afraid. I would like to invite up my very good friend, Tom Lagzak, to the stage. Tom and I have been friends for a long time. And I thought it, because it's his event, and he's my friend, and I thought we'd hang out together playing a song. This is a song off my most recent album. Once again, my name is Mike Conaway. You can find me on Spotify, Instagram at MikeConaway_music. Take a picture of the sign up here. Come talk to me later, come hang out. It's gonna be fun. This next song is called Help Is Here, and appropriately, I'm getting help from my friend Tom here on this song. Song is just a brief story. We all need other people. We need other people. We need connection. We need community. And sometimes it sucks when you're hurt and it's hard to reach out to someone, but we need to reach out to someone. And we need to reach out to other people if they seem like they need help. So feel free to talk to your friends, even if you haven't seen them in days, years, months. That was the wrong order, but whatever. Reach out to them. Say, hey, hope you're doing well. Because we all need other people. And we are the help we provide to other people. Song's called Help Is Here.
I can't help see your face with tears streaming down your eyes, and I had no words to say to you, so left your car and walked away. I'm sorry that you're hurting today, that I caused half of your pain, or maybe I didn't, but I'm so selfish, I just care about your well-being. So what am I supposed to say? We all get hurt and down sometimes, and I know today hurts like a hell. But trust me when I say we both know how things will change. We can change. Help is here. Seems like I have everything together, but really don't. I'm making it all up. I'm not sure if anyone knows what they're doing. You're not alone in these places. We all feel too much. Sometimes if you need to stop and rest, it's okay to stop and rest. I won't fake it if you do the same with me. You're not alone in these places. There's still a place for you here. We all get hurting down sometimes, and I know today looks like all hell. But trust me when I say we both know how things will change. We can change. Help is here. This pain, this hurt, I may not know it exactly, but I walk with you through the joy and pain. We all need each other. I am here for you. We all get hurting down sometimes. We all get hurting down sometimes. We all get hurting down sometimes, and I know today it hurts like all hell. But trust me when I say. We both know how things will change. We can change. Help is here, hope is here. Hope is here. Trust me when I say things will change. We can change. Help is here, hope is here.
Thank you, everyone. My name is Conaway. Enjoy the rest of the beer for Cheers Fest. Thank Tom, thank Ray Pink. Tip your bartenders. Have fun tonight.
Thank you.